across his face. But took the enemy with death in his case. A drip down like a biting shot. A shot us down the forehead. He thought he saw a smile.
We'll be right back. Take a little trip, take a little trip, take a little trip with me. So long since I've seen my floor. It's getting kind of scary, in fact. I suspect that when I finally clear away, I won't know her anymore. I will have grown so far apart from those early days, with a fresh new start. So in the end, it won't matter at all. So why should I bother with the rise and the fall? So I quietly lay back down and watch TV. But these are the things I tell myself. Designed to do. If I get with pay and we're paid well, if I was shot and good, I would try to lose. No, we can't keep on it, so we can't survive and keep on believing. Someday we'll go outside and cry. I wanna go outside and cry. I'm not to leave my house till my floor comes back and my room is clean. So I'm really kind of glad that my TV's here while I can cut my plan to fulfill my dream. Now won't that be whatever when I finally be done? I just can't wait for it, then I'll start to have fun. It's getting hard lately to concentrate. All of my puppets get up cause I'm horribly late. You know I think I need a prison in order to dream of being free. But these are the things that I said. Designed to kill. Yes, I can't replay it, but play it well. If I was shot and good, I would try to lose. So we can keep fighting, so we can survive and keep on believing. Someday we'll go outside and try. Bye.
you kill me. Sure, I won't clean up my floor. Yeah, why don't you help me? Now it's a gun by and my room's not done. In fact, I could say that it's gotten much worse. Old Chinese food and ravioli cans amongst a crump of letters. The mood's quite perverse, but I got a new TV with a remote control. Styrofoam instructions fill that hole where I once cleared a path, once blazed a trail to the bathroom. But I fear that a nail is buried there now, so I step very rarely and try not to get out of bed. Inchworm, inchworm, measuring that marigold. Could it be it's happened to you? A beautiful day, you know, tomorrow I'll get up and I'll walk out my door and life will return to the way that it was. But if it can get it, it can better give it a day. It must get a photo, but it usually does. So I'll sit right here, turn old and gray. I need my rest after all I'm wasting away. And I just saw a cockroach crawl out of my sneaker. I think he's biding his time till I get somewhat weaker. Out all right as long as I'm not dead. Oh yeah, the situations can be all right as long as I'm not dead. 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 I'm not dead.